hopped in at Clovelly. This is gonna be my last dive before knee surgery. Had two dives this weekend. Had to make the most of it because I won't be able to dive for another 2 to 3 months. Before surgery.